evaluate the following. We have the first one. First thing we need to note is that this exponential, this power to half, is going to affect the numerator and it's going to affect the denominator. So for the numerator, you're going to have this, okay? And then for the denominator, you're going to have this. So the power will affect the numerator and denominator. And then this will be equal to the inner power times the outside power. That will be equal to 27, 4 over 6 over this one, 2 here we cancel. We're having 3 to the power what? Minus 1. So what we're going to do in this case is this 27 is 3 to the power 3 over this. And then 3, 1, 3, 2. That's 2. So we're having 3 to the power 2 over 3 to the power minus 1. And then apply the rules of indices. That will be the base at the same. You take one of the bases, then you subtract the power. And that will be equal to what? Minus, minus, it becomes plus. And that's 3 to the power 3, and that's 27. Question 2. This exponential, this power, is going to affect the 16. It's going to affect this one. And that will be 16 to the power 1 over 4. And then x to the power 1 over 4. And then 8 times this one, that's y to the power 2. So this and this we cancel. So, and this one, this is the same thing as 16. 16 to the power 1 over 4. 16 is 2 to the power 4. And then 1 over 4. So that will give us a 2. For that place, we have 2 there. And then this will be what? X, okay, over what? Y. Y squared. So that's that for that question, which you can also write as what? 2. You can bring this one up. That will be y minus 2. The first thing we are going to do is to multiply the inner power times the outside one. Inner times the external one. So that will be 2, 2, 5 minus 1. 3 times this one. That will give us minus 1. You can remove the square root, which will be what? Which will be half. And that's giving us 2, 2, 5. To power minus half, and 2 to 5 is 15 squared, okay, times what? Times this. So this one and this one will give us what? Minus 1. So we're having 15 to power minus 1, and that's what? 1 over 15. And that's that on that on this question. Subscribe to the channel, okay, and begin to share the links of this video on all your social media platforms.